Hello and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4, playing as Canada, and we are free, and we are going to, well, take this bit, that bit of the land. Those guys are dead, and takes about, what? Yeah, about a month before we can start landing troops. And the creeks are down here. Bram, 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 bram. Let's see what kind of plans the Allied has. Not that horrible. That's quite a thick of. There are actually quite a few invasion plans all over the place. Did somebody just launch this one? Is that my boat? No, I don't know. We're halfway there. Let's get you guys back to the harbor. Steel. Yeah, we need kind of lots of things. Thing is, I don't know what we can ask. They're not really that much. European holdings. That's the good steel part right there. Like that, they call Germany. Pramparilla's gonna probably puppet it first. Is there enemy air actually flying over here? There's a couple planes over there. There's an airport that I want to be using. I could throw 200 plates on. Well, I can. Could be. That's overflowing. That's a lot of. That's not on our control. Not really, no. You guys might want to clear that one out. Hey! Look at that, we took down a convoy. Another one. Took a lot of convoys down. Glorious naval victories. Almost done. Glorious naval victories. So I think that's pretty much. I don't really care about the light tank research bonus. Or the airborne. I could do that one. Not really, doesn't matter anymore. Extra research slot. The tech sharing bonus is kind of. We are still in the Great Depression. And I went with the manpower. The manpower. So yeah. So yeah, oh, that's almost done. We got 4 days. There's nobody here, guys. Come on, one unit. Push one unit. Shoving through the mountains is absolutely horrendous. Million. In one gameplay, the million Germans died on that one. Pushing through. That's a lot of peeps. There you go. Boating about. We are gonna be home for Christmas. That's for bloody sure. ...94% win ratios. The Moose Squad is a little bit better. Even the Moose Squad was kind of always hitting their head and everything. How many ships we are producing? The point is that we don't have enough. Your lack of resources is 90%. I don't have any factories. Troops have arrived. Nobody over there opposing us. Let's get those other guys in there. We're gonna get the tech soon. 12 days. Okay. How many units do they have? About 100. And the things that I've been through, autumn 4 days. Let's send another one. Just to be on the safe side. Thanks, UK. Mighty friendly of you, about your 900 of convoys, give me a freaking one. That's actually pretty heavily guarded, apparently. That's actually a lot of divisions back home. Finally getting it's some marines. What I need is a... I don't think we can. Well, let's put some a let's construct some airbase. Well, that's actually max. Oh yeah, let's forget about that. I want to throw some planes down here. Let's get 200. Yeah. 300. It's almost... Yeah, let's get these extra peeps back there. For trade and supply. What about France? Will you give me some boats? What about you guys? Do you have any boats? I liberated you. Give me boats. I think we have any in Belgium. You have to have boats. Give me boats. Look at that. Belgium is like the best. The best of the best. And I'm not gonna ask Switzerland to give me any boats. I kind of doubt that they're gonna be. I think they have boats. Let's ask them for some boats. Max production on these boats. There is actually action over here. Holy cow. The Dutch East Indies have landed. They're not doing too well. There's a naval battle going on. My boats are invincible! Except that one boat. Took a hit right there. Somebody should land some troops on Hiroshima. I wish there was a button to get rid of these people who don't need. Formation spread. Who don't need to be here? Oh, he's actually fully repaired. Damn, that was fast. Just a little bit of paint on the surface and it's all good. I could go naval production. How often you can I go and switch it immediately? Yeah. Boom! And they're dead now. Damn. Look at my boats. My boats are amazing. They're gonna engage the enemy submarines. Oh no, it took a hit! Holy cow, guy. Actually, I lost a boat. One of my boats is not that amazing, it's dead. Look at that, I think I sank something. Yeah. No, we're running that guy's away too. Well, that they have lost a battle cruisers. I don't think I can fly you guys. No, that's a little too far away, I think. I can do this, but that's not. That's slightly too far away. Even that's absolutely horrendous. We lost two destroyers. Do we have a... Let's go invade, boys! Oh no! Nah, they're not throwing fighters up there. Let's do night bombing. Those are the things I got from the other guys. England and... In all their wisdom, they only gave us 9 so far. I think they are dead. Still there. Okay, now we are going to the shore. The Bergmeister, Hofmeister. Bert Hofmeister is there. Yep, well, we landed, and let's throw all of our rest of dude in there. I want to secure that. That. You guys charge over there. Make that city. No, 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 and no, nope, nope, nope. You don't move. You don't move a muscle. Not a single muscle. The frack, that's crazy submarine. Where is the reinforcements? That's to destroy. No, that's a. What happened to the rest of the guys? Did you never showed up? Oh, they are still over there. They got stuck over there. Didn't have enough transport, eh? Hey, yo, yo, I know who's gonna give me lots of transports. Fuck you. Australia, you have to have a lot of stuff. And New Zealand, you too. And did I ask South Africa already? No, I didn't. Give me stuff. Decline, decline. Oh my god, I should invade them. Okay, these guys are holding on. That's the point until the reinforcements arrive. I want you to move over there. Actually, stay put. Much over there. They're shooting my bombers down. Take you home. We need to capture A. Where is that 12 guys? They're almost there. Fantastic. Fantastic. Okay, let's get. I want you to charge that way. They have arrived. Fantastic. Let's get those extra dudes. The dudettes. Yeah, look at that 1,000. They're not getting through. Not even know how many units they throw in my face. We might not be getting through here though. Yeah, that's a dead end attack. Okay, I want you guys over there. I need to upgrade that naval port. Okay, these are almost there. I'll ship them over as soon as they arrive. Look at this guy. Interwar bombers, eh? That's a lot of divisions. I don't think we are gonna get through. No, we are not. Let's cut these guys off here. Not necessary though anymore. There's our fighters. A lot of other people too. Oh, 600 fighters trying to shoot down the enemy planes. I lost a little bit more though. One thing, I haven't been upgrading those planes at all. Is pilot. They're getting a little bit desperate over there, eh? Let them sit there for a while. They have a lot of planes in storage. They do have a lot of planes. Nobody over there. Okay, let's get these guys. Eighteen divisions. Three military factories, eh? I don't think I need anything though. Well, outside I need a lot of... I'm gonna get some motorized. And three dockyards, eh? New glorious destroyer. That's not going too hot for the US. Oh my god, they're getting Australia's rats of the brookies over there. Okay, those guys have been dealt with. Oh no! They've been beaten back. But not for long, eh? He's coming back there. Huge battle going on. Holy, that's a lot of, not a little bit too many. What happened to my fleet? I only lost one ship. Somebody should get this stupid ship out of the way. Oh! He's dead. Can I get this freaking blockage out? I think you're fine. I'm gonna give you this guy to help you out with that frontage. Leave it. Moose is dead! Oh shit. Oh shit! The moose is dead. Come on, guys. Chop, chop. Doesn't sound good. But still they stand there, God. We need to get across here, boys. Oh, hello, hello there, pilot. Didn't see you there. How are you doing? That's done. I don't think we need to get us any more ships. There's not much that we actually want. One glorious day. There we are! There we are. Yay, boys! Row the bloody boat. Did we finally... Did we do anything? I kind of like doubt that we actually went and did a thing. Still! Come on, get that freaking fleet out of the way. Okay, is that the last one? I think that's the last guy. Come on, boats! No. Too bad, carrier still left. They have landed over there, so... not that guy. No, he's not gonna be named. Problem. Alright, one down. Two to go. Two to go, boys! Some freaking bloody shooting. They left that open again. Nope. There's still somebody there. This guy's like, yeah. It's only a almost dead. Come on, somebody needs to shoot him. We have some fighters down here. Well. That doesn't seem to be going anywhere. Come on, guys, get rid of them. They're like a million billion. Come on! Taking ages. There's two left. Can you please find him and sink him? Grr. One guy. Come on, destroyers. To get across here. Actually, stay there. Still, nobody's trying to sink him. Come on, guys. Oh, there is a Dutch Indies guy. Who's producing outdated equipment? Oh, the one destroyer. That's not gonna, never gonna be ready. Never gonna be done. Naval Design Company. Production cost goes up, armor deck size. Sabotage. You guys are gonna be fine. Don't let them rest. Yay! The British Indian forces. Where is the freaking British Raj done anything on this side of the pond? Where is the peace deal? What the fuck is leading this? Oh. Come on, end this one. Canada. That guy's still floating about. I'm gonna give that one... Maybe they're gonna take some little bit more rest. Come on, guys, let's get this guy out of the war. It's not that difficult. It's not that difficult. Try to be cute with that maneuver. Heard some sabotage. Come on, walk. Yeah, going to the capital. Chase those guys for a moment. Luckily we're out of that supply problem. Pushing through from the main horde. Actually, I want you guys on that side. You do that. One over there. Over the river, boys. Over the river. Brilliantly. Silly way of walking about. Brilliantly silly way of walking about. Got then a 4%. Long harsh way to go though. Like nobody's trying to get through there. That's gonna be it when we get through to the capital here. Excellent. I think we are getting enough convoys. Let's get a couple more. I don't think any ship is gonna be built in time. Even if we try. Nobody has any steel. Those guys died. I think the destroyer is done. I think they're gonna surrender right about. There's nobody in the capital though. Come on, guys. Walk, 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 walk. Yay! Great news. Peace. Change government. Siamese Empire. Liberate Czechoslovakia. Eh? The true path of democratic ways. Well, we could go. Nobody did anything to this place. Those are not very good resources, though. Doesn't change. we try to get some land on Europe? Is there anything of worthwhile? That would be nice. I could do that. As in Spain. Who took the province from Italy? Not much else. The best bits, eh? The Holiday Island. It's such a nice borders. The beautiful borders of our times. I don't like that it said stays like that. Confusing. Somebody took my island. Is there anything else to take? I don't really. Yeah, I have no interest on those. Well, that would be. You can't. Damn. Change government. And done. Let's see how beautiful this thing looks. Canada took 22 states. Canada! Canada! A little bit more Canada over here, and over there. And a lot of Canada over here. Glorious victory! Almost 300 million people, Canadian people now. Quite well. If you want to think about the production of maple syrup. Alright, so that's the Canadian campaign. Thank you for watching, and hope to see you guys next time. Bye bye.